The civilization of the Incas has many mysteries and left us many secrets. One of them is a stellar map made of gold that archaeologists have found in Cuzco, Peru, when they were carrying out archaeological excavations inside an ancient temple that was covered with gold plates during the heyday of the Inca civilization. It was in this temple, called Coricancha, that it means golden temple, where the huge gold plate with the mysterious star map was discovered. Other artifacts that were exhibited there include a large golden sun disc, which was jealously guarded by the Incas. The temple was sacked by the Spaniards during the conquest, but this record was carefully hidden apparently before the conquistadors stole all the gold from the lining of the temple walls. According to the chronicles of the Incas, this golden temple was erected in honor of the sun god, whom the Incas called Inti. In the historical records left by the Spaniards, the conquerors sacked this temple, describing a large quantity of gold and jewels, which were taken from it. This temple was very significant and venerated by the Incas. Many specialists, astronomers, scientists, and enthusiasts tried to decipher this star map on the gold plate. According to the inscriptions left by the Incas, this map indicates the way to the house where the god Viracaca, the great father of the sun god Inti, lives. According to the historical records of the Incas, the god Viracocha came to earth from the stars, brought with him several scientific knowledge, taught the Incas to build great cities, to cultivate the arid highlands, taught them medicine and gave them the grain of corn. Academics have accepted the idea that the story of Viracaca coming from the stars is one that they have encountered before. On the map you can see quite recognizable constellations, and even the galaxy of the Milky Way, the Southern Cross, as well as the representation of important events, people, comets, and even cartographic contours of South America, the home continent of the Incas. Others believe that some of the drawings, such as the people and the land mass, are actually other star constellations, that of Gemini and Cancer. Another interpretation suggests that the two people are the goddesses of water and earth, Mamakaka and Pachamama. A more staunch notion determines that the map is actually a clue as to where the lost solar disk is located. Some theories suggest that the representation on the map of the so-called comet is actually the planet of the gods, Nibiru, and the map indicates how this planet is moving towards Earth. In the descriptions of the Incas and the ancient Sumerians, this planet of the gods is described as a giant spaceship of an alien civilization that flies in a remote orbit, and every 4,500 years approaches our planet, and the gods descend to the Earth. Could this star map be the key to understanding that we are not alone in the universe?